legend. I got out the car randomly, asked a random person if I was allowed to stay in their house for 2 days, eat what they eat, live how they live, work on their land. This person that allowed us to stay, he raises pigs, chickens, horses, bulls. What they don't know is that I came to Cuba with $50,000 cash. I'm just gonna give all this money away to these hardworking people that live in this village, live in this community.
Daniel,
wait
for you.
Oye.